Hey, how's it going, everybody? Stuck on a clue? Never fear, because I'm here. Today we're going to be into another map clue. If you guys have this clue, don't worry about it. I'm going to show you exactly what to do, how to get there, and how to get your next clue. Or reward, whatever it is you're going to get. This clue is located just north, slightly northeast of Castle Wars, in the Observatory area. There's a little goblin camp there with a little building that has a crate on the ground floor to search. You're simply going to want to get a ring of dueling. It's one of the fastest ways to get here. And I will virtually walk you through how to get there, what crate you search, and that will be the end of this one. I hope my clue scrolls help you guys. I figured it's probably a lot easier than searching websites and reading up and trying to figure it out, looking at screenshots. I could simply run you through. So simply just teleport to Castle Wars and start running north. This clue maybe takes a minute to do. It's pretty simple. Once you get up here to the observatory area, you're going to want to run slightly to the northeast, and from here you're going to come up to a little building, and you're going to see right here the crate that I click on, and that's it for this clue. Guys, don't forget, thumbs up, like, subscribe at the end. I'll continue adding more of these here into my series, and until then, see ya. So we gon' keep everyone moving their feet. So bring back the beat, and then everyone sing.